Over the weekend, Publix announced that the only dogs that will be allowed in its stores are service dogs. And even then, they will not be allowed in the shopping carts. It's unclear if other local stores will follow suit. So to stay up to date on this story, visit NaplesNews.com.